And there was no relief at the beach in Chicago yesterday. Several beach-goers were taken to the hospital for heat stroke. Officials first used fire hoses to try to cool people off, but eventually decided to close beaches for everyone's safety.